Give me the power to name things, and I can change anything in the political arena. If you want to do something that's evil, and you know it's going to be profitable, give it a good name. If you want to destroy public education and make room for Christian schools and privatizing education, put forth a program called No Child Left Behind, then people will believe you that that's your program. They won't read it and discover that it's a fraud, because to read it and then to believe that someone would be that audacious and that evil to do that causes too many people a kind of reflection which they're totally unused to.
I look at my face on the photograph we have in a vacuum of space. Top secret database. Oprah Winfrey don't like the role play, but I don't take it personally anyway. It's a very cold day. My father is Jack the Ripper in a zero vector system. The ice truck killer will pursue more victims. I remove the vortex to reside inside the bubble. I notice my verbal sorcery sometimes too subtle. My heart kept pumping. I had to draw a partner in a yoga pose, trying to get close to Obama. Pulsating lights and sounds surround me. Captain Nicole Makowski rules everything around me. I kneel before Cthulhu and ask him for respect. I didn't get that, so I just pretended to forget. No one can know the will of Cthulhu, but Poet Laureate is proof I ripped through.
Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight.
I pledge no allegiance. Fuck the president's speeches. What the industry did to Pac, they did to Jesus. Raping his vocals and then destroying the message, trying to deport us. If they can't destroy and arrest us, government front religious, but their heart is empty. Like the televangelist preaching out of his Bentley, calling abortion murder in a medical building, but don't give a fuck about bombing Iraqi children. Talking like eunuchs in a fucking libretto. Look at their mansions and look at your suburban ghetto. The gulag, the new hood, where they send us to live, cause they don't give a fuck about none of our kids. That's why blacks and Latinos get the worst education, while devils run America like birth of a nation. Affirmative action ain't reverse discrimination. That shit is a pathetic excuse for reparations.
Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock of the war reads a quarter past midnight. You feel nauseous. Forever you will avoid my royal presence as a step into darkness.